Walmart proposed a $3.1 billion legal settlement with Indiana and other states over powerful prescription opioids sold at its pharmacies. The company was accused of failing to regulate prescriptions, which contributed to the opioid crisis nationwide. Under the settlement, Indiana will be awarded $53 million. The settlement follows similar proposals from CVS and Walgreens. Each said they would pay about $5 billion.